Very pleasant good evening to all. I wanted to tell about the importance of this walkie-talkie, the present situation, the like in Vijayawada, which is experiencing a severe flood situation. All the low-lying areas which comes under the Budameru have submerged due to the flooding of Budameru. It was surprising and shocking, unbelievable to many Vijayawada people, particularly those of living in Singhnagar. They never thought they have to experience this kind of situation now. So all of sudden, due to the rise of water, the entire areas were submerged in a matter of 30 minutes time. It will not given more time also to safeguard their valuable properties. 40% of Vijayawada is under a sheet of water. The levels in some places touched even 10 feet of height. First floors have been submerged, and those who are residing in second floors and third floors top, they have safeguarded their properties and their valuable belongings. But the people who are residing in the ground floor are the worst hit. They literally lost everything, which includes their all the belongings, TVs, fridges, everything drenched under the water, even their sleeping beds, everything spoiled due to this flooding and mud water. And even snakes were also sneaked into the empty houses and caused threat to those people residing there. We never thought Vijayawada will experience such a grave situation. All of a sudden, it happened due to the excess of rain. It is a single day which rained 39 centimeters. The Budameru stream that originating from the Telangana in the Khammam district, there in Telangana also heavy rains caused inundation some of the low-lying areas. Ultimately, Budameru, it has developed, breached near Rajarajeswari Peta, and immediately the water flow, it has taken into its original path and submerged all the areas of Khandrika, Singhnagar and all other places, Rajarajeswari Peta and other places. Particularly this time, many ham radio operators residing in those areas were also affected. Those who were staying in first floors and second floors, they could safeguarded their valuables and properties. Somehow they managed to come out with less losses, but they also lost their two-wheelers and four-wheelers. But the people who are residing in the ground floor, they don't have any first floor and second floor. They are the worst hit. They lost everything. Some of the ham radio operators residing there literally came out of their very claws. Nothing else remained. Everything is washed away in a matter of few hours. Left their everything, and I'm very very happy. Some of the ham radio operators, they came forward to help these people by providing some financial assistance. I'm sure this money will surely help them to get some relief. And all the ham radio operators, those who are having walkie-talkies, they are in touch with each other in the international call frequency. That is 145.500. And still, maybe because of lack of information, some people have not joined. I'm appealing through this video to come and join with us, to be in touch with each other, to face any eventuality, to face this challenging task. I'm requesting every ham in who stays in and around of Vijayawada and who possess VHF walkie-talkies and base stations are requested to stay in touch with each other to face this challenge. In the event of any emergency, so please kindly inform us so that information will be relayed to the administrative officers, those who are undertaking relief and rescue operation. NDRF, police, STRF, all the people have engaged fully. Even military was also deployed to take the control of the clutch situation. They're trying their level best for rectifying these breaches and making all right. But the weather conditions are also not favorable. Occasional rains have become a cause of concern. And despite of this, irrigation minister and all the administrative staff putting a brave fight against these odds, braving all the odds, working around the clock, and food supplies were also distributed by air, drones, and other types of transportation. Hopingly, once again, I am appealing to all the people of in and around of Vijayawada, those comes under an area of some 20 to 30 kilometers, those who are having base stations, raise your antennas and stay connect with each other. And those who are having walkie-talkies are also be available now and then, passing the current situation so as to have some flood relief communication. So this is the appeal from my side to all the hams in and around of Vijayawada. With this, I would like to wish you all on the eve of Vinayaka Chaviti festival. Of course, we are celebrating this festival under this grave situation. So, God Vinayaka certainly will save all of us on this critical condition, hoping for the best, saying 73 is VHO RDM రమేష్ బాబు అర్జా సైనింగ్ ఆఫ్ 73.